On behalf of chairman, the chairman of B1 Group, and myself, the several managing directors in the B1 Group, all the PBOs, every stakeholder in the B1 Group, we put down this first block in Ikoyi in the name of Jesus.
Now, the units here are very limited, meaning that the eventual owners will stand to benefit from all the amazing features that we have packed into this. And I'm sure you've seen the designs. Every single space was meticulously and functionally thought out. And if you've seen the design itself, I'm sure you agree with me that there are very few structures that look that modern. All the rooms are in suites, that's all the bedrooms are in suites, and they are very spacious. Everything, like I said, is a four-bedroom maisonette. Very, very, very spacious living room. Open plan dining. We have steel on most staircases, called open weather staircases. We have very tall glazing. We took luxury to the very, very top floor. And so on the roof, we have a roof garden. We have a gymnasium. We have a business lounge. And knowing Julius for who he is, one thing I respect about him is that if he says this is what it has got to be, and you start that particular thing, he spares no cost to ensure that it is built according to design. I want to assure you that everything represented in the details, in the visualization, in the 3Ds will come out just as designed.
I hereby lay this block as a foundation to this great masonage. OCP 1 Plus. In the name of the Father,
Amen.
And of the Son,
Amen.
And of the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
I know that this is the beginning of other greater things. I lay this block in the name of God the Father,
Amen.
The Son,
Amen.
And of the Holy Ghost.
Amen.
And I declare that this time next year,
Amen.
We'll be laying another foundation.
Amen.
I therefore lay this foundation on the rock that cannot be moved in the name of Jesus.
Amen. Amen.